Where is she? Is she alive?
We won because of her.
I'm not scared.
Yennefer.
And I don't do help.
Yennefer!
Yes. You don't need anyone.
Yennefer! Yennefer!
Yennefer!
Yennefer!
Yennefer!
And yet, you've stayed for decades. Why?
She bought us time until the armies arrived.
Is it love?
Was it worth it?
Legacy, you say? Power. That's what you live for.
In all case I live, in moon kedas kerve.
Fringilla told me about you.
Envied you. Then.
You felt it since Sodden, haven't you? Or rather, haven't
felt it.
You're the desperate one, Yennefer.
The most.
The hero kills the enemy.
Which will prove what?
That you are not a spy!
Or that I am a killer!
And begin trapping yet another reason for Stregobor to vilify me!
Then tell them the truth. That you are not a threat because you have lost your magic.
I know you to your core. Your pain is my pain.
I've searched the continent, trying every herb, every potion, every spell, to get back what I had. What I deserve. Without it, I'm nothing. I'm stumbling through darkness.
From the moment we met, you have been trying to fill a void.
Power couldn't do it, even when you had it at your fingertips. What makes you think it's the answer now?
Because it's all I have left!
What's lost is lost.
But what is lost is lost.
Geralt!
I've earned it. I deserve access to chaos.
So what's the point in all of this when you will never change? The days have passed, the weather's changed. Should I be?
You rise into your
have passed, the weather's changed.